So this first exercise, we're gonna focus on some fitness, we're gonna focus on upper body, and we're gonna focus on you touching the ball. So what it will involve is 10 push-ups, 10 juggles, and then it's gonna be a 20-yard sprint out to a cone and then back. We can repeat that exercise 10 times and you can change the physical component. You can do push-ups, you can do jumping jacks, you can do burpees, squat jumps, whatever the difficulty level is that you want to do. Energy fans, I hope these exercises can help you out at home during these difficult times. It'll help you with your physical fitness, it will help you with your soccer skills, and also just some fun with you or maybe a friend. Stay safe and don't forget to wash your hands.